from WDSU, News Channel 6 is on your side.
Experts tell us cosmetic procedures are rising in popularity here, especially after Hurricane Katrina. One way people are making themselves look better is through Botox.
And believe it or not, even men are getting Botox shots. But there are some possible pitfalls. WDSU News Channel 6 medical editor Dr. Corey Abear is on call tonight with what could go wrong and the questions you need to ask before you even enter the doctor's office.
I was looking for a more youthful look.
Dave McNulty turned to Botox. That's right, Botox, for help.
I think the crow's feet around my eyes is really what prompted me to come in and give it a shot.
All right. Now, this was your first experience last time.
So first experience.
Okay. Now, make a little frown.
Dr. Sharon Meyer sees some 50 Botox patients a week. She says about 5% of them are men.
There are a lot of men out there getting Botox, and they don't want to talk about it. But it's very important that you do talk about it so that you can secure a doctor who is very knowledgeable about delivering this type of medicine. Because if you don't, you can have a really bad outcome.
The complications are very rare, and when they happen, they're transient. The worst complication, actually, is an eyelid ptosis, if the doctor, unfortunately, some of the medicine leaks into the upper lid area, it can cause a little lid droop. It's not permanent, but it can last many months, which is a real drag. I would go to somebody who's board certified, particularly in an aesthetic specialty, which is dermatology, plastic surgery.
You should know that the techniques for administering Botox do differ between men and women, and men usually need more to do the trick. That means if you're a man, getting Botox will probably cost you more cash.
I just say you wear your face every day. Is this something that makes you feel good and it improves your appearance, and if it's okay on your pocketbook, I think it's money well spent.
I haven't told a lot of people that I had Botox, but people will notice. They'll say, you look a little different, or you know, something looks a little different with you. But and then of course I tell them, so I highly recommend it.
For Dave McNulty, the price is worth the boost it gives to his appearance and his confidence. I'm medical editor Dr. Corey Abear on call for WDSU News Channel 6.
And prices for different Botox procedures do vary, but you can easily expect to spend hundreds of dollars for the shots. And Dr. Abear says there are some people who shouldn't get Botox at all. That includes pregnant women, women who are nursing, and patients with certain neurologic disorders. Just that needle alone.
Would
dissuade me from getting any of those shots.
Oh my goodness, what a beautiful day this was.
As seen through her Botox eyes.
No, not me. No, thank you.
Yes. Wasn't beautiful.
Not for me, thanks.